And man, I've referenced the Tony Hawk soundtrack every once in a while, but I think that game really gave me a kick up the arse as far as my music taste went. Have we got a repeated backing vocal there? Oh, sounds like it's cut and paste. I don't know what the equivalent would be in 83. There we go. I like the fidgeting about with the hi-hat there. I don't hear that too often. I think that was quite neat. The production really made the hi-hat pop as well during that. It was really cool. Right, that was another state of mind. We've got It Wasn't a Pretty Picture next. So far, the band hasn't really sold itself to me. It's pretty basic stuff. I mean, it's root stuff. This was put out in 83, wasn't it? Or at least it was available on vinyl as part of the independent years, 83 to 2004. And with this being the debut LP, I assume it was 83 it was put out. We've got It Wasn't a Pretty Picture next. So let's keep things moving. So far, I'm not too fussed. I'm sure this is a band that sort of found themselves later on down the line, because they definitely had a great longevity to them. I don't think they've broken up yet, have they? This is entitled It Wasn't a Pretty Picture, so